Mason? Why would he text me? Hey, Mason.
Hi, Kate. Long time no see, huh?
Yeah, it has been forever. What have you been up to anyways? I have been trying to get a hold of you many times.
Yeah, sorry about that. I've just been kinda busy.
Oh, is everything okay?
Yeah, it's just a bit personal.
Oh, no, it's fine. I get it.
Good. I knew you would understand.
Of course.
How dare you, after everything I've done for you?
You mean the breakup?
Yeah, I just wanted to apologize about last time.
So what? You really gonna do this right now?
About freaking out that much.
Go to hell!
And the things I said.
You're gonna pay for this.
I didn't really mean them.
Oh, I hope you die.
Not like that.
No, it's okay. I mean, you had every right to freak out, Mason. I cheated on you. That is not a nice thing to do. Especially to someone who really cares about you. Like you did for me. And I just let you down. I truly regret it. And I'm sorry about what I did, Mason.
No, still, I totally overreacted. But I suppose it is for the best. Things just didn't work out that way for us.
Yeah, you're right. But, I would still like to make it up for you. I mean, perhaps we could meet up sometimes? I would still like to remain friends, Mason.
Yeah. I actually feel the same way.
Great. Then, what about Tuesday?
Tuesday sounds good.
Oh, well, perfect. Mason, I'm so glad we could... Yeah, I think there's someone in my... garden. But I can't see them anymore.
Oh, weird.
Look, I'll go unlock the doors, just in case.
Yeah, that's fine.
You know what? I don't care. Mason.
Maybe we can fix this. It doesn't have to end this way.
Sorry, Kate, but there's no point anymore. Say goodbye.
Mason, please.
Why did you look out the window?
Why did I do this to you?
Everything.